One of the most serious complications of diabetes is heart attacks or heart disease. Almost 75% of diabetes patients will at some stage suffer some heart problem. How can one protect ourselves and prevent development of heart problems if one has diabetes? Number one is one must get tested periodically because the symptoms of a heart attack in a diabetic can often be masked and may not be classic chest pain, maybe just some breathlessness or some fatigue. One must try and follow lifestyle measures, which we've already discussed, which is like regular exercise, healthy diets, weight maintenance. In addition to that, basically controlling blood glucose well, controlling hypertension properly, and taking statins for lipid lowering is the tripod on which prevention of heart disease rests. So we have to ensure that our blood sugar is really well controlled. That protects our heart. We have to ensure that our blood pressure is very well controlled. And actually, even more important than both of these, we have to make sure that if we are at high risk, if we are an uncontrolled diabetic, long-standing, we have family history, maybe I'm a smoker, something, then we have to make sure that we take lipid-lowering drugs like statins. Even if you don't believe in the LDL numbers, the truth is that cholesterol-lowering drugs do prevent heart attacks in a very high proportion of people if they are used in those who are at high risk. So if your doctor advises you a statin because you're at high risk for heart attacks, it is important to take it regularly, not read the media or listen to friends and family who are telling you these are bad drugs. No, when used in the right patient, they are very valuable drugs and they have helped reduce the morbidity and the risk of heart disease in diabetes very significantly.